No. So I'm just chilling in my room right now, and I wanted to sing some songs, and I forgot how much I love this song, so I thought I'd sing it for you guys. This is If the World Was Ending by JP Saxe and Julia Michaels. And yes, I'm looking at chords.
I didn't feel it when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out drinking? Were you in the living room chilling, watching television? It's been a year now, think I figured out how to let you go and let communication die out. And I know, you know, we know you weren't down for forever, and it's fine. I know, you know, we know we were meant for each other, and it's fine.
Oh, so much saliva just got built up.
But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Right? If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Right? I tried to imagine your reaction. It didn't scare me when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. That night we went and drinking, stumbled in the house and didn't make it past the kitchen. Oh, it's been a year now, think I figured out how to think about you without it ripping my heart out. And I know, you know, we know you weren't down for forever, and it's fine. I know, you know, we know we were meant for each other, and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling while I hold you tight. No, there wouldn't be a reason why we would even have to say goodbye. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? Right?
Thanks for watching. That was fun.